No, I want cookie. I love my Wingstop and they corn. It can't be off the chain. Brishon, I know Rick Ross had this. Did a good job by getting this, Rick. They fried corn, God knows the truth. They fried corn be off the chain. I'm doing this by myself. My daughter don't want to do this with me. That's fine. I was about to say the same thing. That's what your mom looked like. Don't play with me. So you got jokes? All right. All good. I'm about to eat on. It's all good, baby girl. I feel you. So, with my hair cut like this, she gonna tell me I look like this. She gonna tell me I look like this. All right. It's all good. I got him. I ain't tripping. It's all good in the hood. I'ma have her money too. Here. And she gonna be looking like Scrappy. And not on Love and Hip Hop. I'm sure. She got jokes. It's cool though. This shit is good. Girl, I came to Texas eating veggie sticks and everything. You know, I knew I went and used to do all this shit. What's it going? It's your voodoo fries. Cause she could have two. My train got jokes. It's all good in hood. How you found that? So you been looking for her. So you went looking for her to say I look like it. You was trying to figure out. First they said I look like Matilda mama with the gold hair in my head. Now they say I look like your girl on Scooby-Doo. It's cool.
That's what I look like right now.
Her name is Velma.
I couldn't get her name. I said Scooby-Doo. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna see her here. A hot shitty mess. And she said she looked like this. A ragged ass monkey. It's all good. What are we gonna do when we get home? We gonna do it before. I'm sorry. A while. A dream.
Why are you doing it?
Your hair gonna be fucked up. I'm gonna show you. What you hiding at? Well, my grandbaby, y'all. (Clears throat) Hey, man.
What you see?
Hit that, man. Hit that, man. Hey, man. You want some? You want some? You want some, fat man? You want some? You sure try to eat it. What's she saying? What Brenda say?
Brenda.
She over there sneak test texting. Some name. Being a thot. Not the owl. Then who? I bet you don't eat that chicken, right? You wanna see? Man, give me that chicken. I'm so sick of them eating this chicken like this, girl. You don't eat no chicken like this, but eat all the meat off here. Sick of this shit. Don't throw food like that. I'm gonna show you. You just told me I look like Velma.
You think I step
up
to
you? You just told me I look like Velma.
No, I wouldn't tell much you.
She gonna ask me, come on, son. She sure can use a Starbucks. And she just showed me a picture of Velma. Velma say no. Velma say no. You sure like brown too, huh?
You look like a person.
And the frog. I'm starving. Boom. Suck the juice out their corn. I got all the flavor out. I eat, babe. I don't play with food. Period. Really? So you just gonna blanket like that? I don't have no money. They got one over here. All right, good. I'm glad to know. Who I look like again?
A princess.
That's how you get them. When they be trying to be slick and come at you like that, and then right after that, they ask you to buy them something. But I'm gonna say no. Go look at yourself. You do not need to be in the wind shack. Mm-hmm. She really is, because the car rocking, girl. That car leaned all the way down. What's up, Logan Bell? I'm gonna play with you all alone. Let me eat. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This tastes good, real good. Blue cheese, real good. Mm-hmm. Well. Well, let's see. Good. Good. Okay, sir. Good. I don't have no more. Come on, stop watching. You want some again? Yeah, why you water?
I can use a pink
drink. That one? This is good, too. What do you I mean, who's gonna make you cry? Let me show you.
Closer.
I ate 3 pieces of chicken already. Damn. 8. Roll your chicken out. How many pieces you ate?
2.5.
No, give me some more drink. Put my lemon in there. I'm gonna give me some more.
Mm-mm.
You are.
You gonna give me a stomach?
Mm-mm. You still can't go? I'm good in there too. My baby. Hey, baby. Hey, man. Gotta eat it right.
Really?
They be playing with the food. I ain't got time to be playing. Hmm? I like to taste my food. Hmm? Good. I like to taste my shit. Good. On the Starbucks? Mm. How you doing? You full? Don't you like chicken? How many you got left? You want it? How do you get full face?
Because I don't eat it.
Well, I'm gonna eat this. Oh, yeah. All of them.
Logan, you want some?
I'm hungry. I ain't eat no breakfast.
Why?
First meal of the day.
Last meal.
Mm-hmm. I eat one time a day.
She puked 2 times a day.
You stupid.
He can eat this.
Your mom can.
He
probably will.
He can eat.
What you just said just now? Because your mic
can't
hear you? She pooped a little bit. Put it on there. Yeah, the words. Because you play too much. You gonna wait? I'm hungry. This is my only meal of the day. And I won't eat no more.
I can't believe only
have 1 day off.
1 day.
We got to be working. It's the hour now.
Why?
Brown get her own house. Brittany get her own house. Pay them bills.
I will make
some money. Brown income not gonna be on anymore. What? I am mad. I'm damn sure not. No, but we have to pay that much. About two something. I'm mad. I'm mad. I ain't mad. At all. Not one bit.
I'm gonna be tired
too. Me too. I ain't mad either. I'm sure not.
But you still own that though, huh?
Yeah. Brian won't be. Like Brittany.
No, I'm talking about on.
Yeah. Brian won't be. Like Brittany.
I don't
want to bet
on
both of them. Mm-hmm.
Because mine ain't
that good. I don't know how much I'm gonna get.
How much this
time? If I get 13, yeah, it's gonna be about three. I'm gonna have to pay about $300-$400 a month. But still ain't bad. You know how much that rent is? The apartment rent? $1,100. Well, me paying $400 ain't shit. Bills, baby, bills. They are due. If you want to live comfortable in your own, you gotta pay bills.
We can put the mad fish in the
crying
fish
behind you. Why? Oh. I bet she laughing at my emoji. Who? Greatest corn is, the bomb. gotta get that out of there. He hot. He always big fat people sweat.
Hold on his back. Well, his stuff.
Fat people sweat. Duh. He's a fat boy. You get hot fat.
You get cold fat.
Sure do. Cause I'm a skinny girl. Cause I'm a skinny girl. It's all cash money, baby. Hey, man. Hey, man. He's laughing. Look. Hey, man, you reaching for me. What, Logan Bell? You have to wait. I got two more pieces of chicken there. I'm coming. This veggie stick is good.
That's why I just
spoil, because
he's always
His cousin did it. Kiara. Every time she come there, she hold him. Kiara. Last piece of chicken. Ate my corn. Finished off my last two little pieces of veggie sticks. Wash it down. I'm gonna be good to go.
Eight minutes.
Oh, 27. I couldn't see. I'm gonna be alone. You gotta do all, the whole thing.
Gotta get it to perfection.
What about I'm doing your hair? You'll be alright.
How you doing? I want them twisted. You want them
twisted? What am I doing?
You want them like this.
Let me see. Yeah, that's, yeah, I'm gonna say, yo, try those. Something different. Yeah, that's individual. Yep. I'm gonna stand up and do it. You ain't gonna sit down. And you gonna sit, I'm gonna stand.
Well, last time you did, it was cute, but they slipped down.
No, I'm saying. I'm gonna sit. You gonna sit. And I'm gonna stand. God knows the truth. It can come out right. Because you're not getting lazy.
I'm saying.
And we're going to put a movie in. That part. What? But I don't like this corn. I would have said it's corn for Brian.
Taking
her
monkeys
home. Huh?
You're taking her monkeys.
Taking who? Brian. Take them from.
All of them?
Mm-hmm.
All three of them?
I hope so.
Except Landon.
Mm-hmm.
Who else you taking?
Her two monkeys.
Logan's thing.
Landon might want to go. Just for the night.
Because Lance.
Just for the night. He can. If I can do your hair in peace. With that thing, yeah. God. Shut up, buddy. She want chicken? I'm about to order her some chicken from here.
She
and give it this corn.
Just
don't run by camera. I don't feel like driving
that phone. It's right
there
by your car.
It's cool. Give me a napkin so I wipe my face. Mexican bread.
Yeah, but
I'm gonna eat this corn later. Here, put my stuff with your stuff. Mm-hmm. Woo!
She can eat.
That hit the spot. And that's gonna be my only meal today. I'm not eating nothing else tonight. But just drink water. So, thank you guys for watching. Peace out.